future if she goes. About this night, but I'll never forget it. I actually wish it could just go on forever. Just go on into purgatory. And then like a year and a half later, we'd realize, what the hell happened? We're still here. But it's really great. I had a really great time, and thanks for seeing me through a few rough moments. This arrow of love, this arrow of love goes through my very humbled heart to you.